Hello everyone and welcome to Pendulum Edu, and in this session I'm here to discuss some vocabulary words with you right here. Without wasting time, we will be beginning with the session for today. If you haven't subscribed to the channel for such sessions, do subscribe it right away. The article for today heads as No Fireworks on NGT Ban on Sale and Use of Firecrackers. The NGT ban on firecrackers must spur the center to intensify anti-pollution measures. Now, the point that has come up because Diwali is around the corner, and if we talk about firecrackers, if we talk about smoke, pollution, everything is intertwined. It is interlinked. So now, what did I say? No fireworks. There is NGT ban on sale and use of fireworks. And is this throughout the country, or where is it prevalent? This we are going to come to know through this article. Now, definitely there is a rigorous ban when it comes to the capital region, that is Delhi of our nation. So we'll come to know. It says a ban on firecrackers. We all know that ban is a noun which means a kind of restriction. Okay, Hindi mein hum kehte hain rok. Okay, so it must spur the center to intensify anti-pollution measures. Intensify is a verb which means to increase, to come up with something more, to intensify anti-pollution measures, which means to increase, badhana us cheez ko. So that is what the center has to come up with, that it should come up with more and more anti-pollution measures, like banning firecrackers is one such thing. In the year of the COVID-19 pandemic, it should surprise no one that the Green or National Green Tribunal has prohibited the sale and use of firecrackers during the Diwali in the National Capital Region of Delhi and in urban centers that recorded poor or worse air quality in November last year. Now, it says that if we talk about November last year, then it was the worst air quality that the capital region, that is Delhi, had experienced and observed. The directions expand on Supreme Court orders issued in the past and provide some concessions to cities and towns that have moderate or better air quality by allowing green crackers in specified hours for bursting. Bursting is a verb which means to burn out, or to, it's a verb which generally means suddenly something comes out, okay, oozes out. Achanak se koi cheez agar achanak se bahar aana ya achanak se, dekho bhai, bursting yahan par patake jalane ki hum baat kar rahe hain. That is the verb, the word that has been used here. So what the writer is saying, that keeping in mind people's sentiments and things, that okay, they have this ritual or they are habitual of bursting crackers when it comes to Diwali. So what government did last year was they decided to have green crackers and assign specific number of hours to have the crackers burst thing. So this was done so that to ensure better air quality, to have moderate air quality or better than the one that we experienced last year in November. These stipulations, now stipulation guys is noun, stipulation is condition, okay, or situation. This condition, ye jo ek kehte hain aap, ek jo statement di gayi hai ya jo ek jo shart rakh di gayi hai. So these conditions are to extend to Christmas and New Year if the ban continues beyond November. So if the ban, this is NGT ban, if it continues, then it will be applicable till Christmas and New Year. No fireworks would be used, or no firecrackers would be used. And these kind of restrictions that have been applied, a specific number of hours and use of green crackers, this would be there. And guys, to be honest, nobody should be telling us to do this, to do so. We ourselves should be concerned. We ourselves should be like vigilant and concerned and cautious about our environment, and we should not deliberately, willingly, we should give up crackers. Moving ahead, the writer also says the NGT took note that Odisha, Rajasthan, Sikkim, Chandigarh, the Delhi Pollution Control Committee, and Calcutta High Court had already responded to deteriorating environmental conditions by banning firecrackers this year. Deteriorating is an adjective, but here, if you see here, this word, deteriorating environmental conditions, deteriorating, it means something that is damaging or something that is worsening, kharab hota. So, koi cheez jo kharab hoti ja rahi hai, like bekar hota ja raha hai koi cheez, that is what they are talking about. That is the reason why they wish to ban firecrackers. That is why all of these people have come up with a point to ban firecrackers, use of firecrackers. The tribunal's reasoning, giving primacy is noun, which means giving importance. Primacy means importance. Pradhanta, jise hum kehte hain, main upar likhti hu top par. Pradhanta. Pradhanta. Alright. So, jo pradhanta hai, kisko di gayi hai? Precautionary principle in sustainable development. Overemployment and revenue losses is understandable. So, this is the jo ye pradhanta ya jo primacy di ja rahi hai. प्रिकॉशन रखने की सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट चाहे मतलब इन सब चीज़ों को किससे ऊपर रख रहे हो आप एम्प्लॉयमेंट से ऊपर रख रहे हो जो रेवेन्यू लॉसेज हैं उनसे ऊपर रख रहे हो तो ये ट्रिब्यूनल जो है ये जो ट्रिब्यूनल है इन्होंने कहा है कि एनजीटी इन्होंने कहा है कि ये चीज़ें वैलिड हैं इट्स फाइन अगर हम इसको अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट रेवेन्यू लॉस से ऊपर रख रहे हैं तो इट्स फाइन इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट. As the impact of COVID-19 became clear in March and there were fears of a case surge during the winter, it was incumbent on the centre. Incumbent, that is necessary. Incumbent is an adjective which means necessary. Hum kehte na Hindi mein zaruri. So it was incumbent on the centre to work with states and resolutely prevent the burning of farm stubble, जो कि बचा कुचा चीज़ें जो हम जला देते हैं, right? चारा जिसे हम कहते हैं हिंदी में, stubble ahead of Deepavali. So they tried to prevent it, okay? कि भाई ये पहले या बाद में हो जाए उसके बट इसकी बहुत सख्त ज़रूरत थी. इट वॉज इनकम्बेंट ऑन द सेंटर कि वो स्टेट के साथ काम करते और ये सब चीज़ों को अवॉइड करते. दिस एनुअल फिनोमिना अनफेलिंगली फाउल्स द एयर अक्रॉस नॉर्दर्न एंड ईस्टर्न इंडिया एंड इम्पोजेस हैवी हेल्थ एंड प्रोडक्टिविटी टू कॉस्ट. गाइज इट्स वेरी वेरी ऑब्वियस. Like, we cannot overlook this point. We cannot deny that these things definitely impact our environment to a greater extent. And at the end, we are the ones who are suffering. Because whether you talk, see, it's like unfailingly fouls the air. Like, it undeniably, it ruins the air, it worsens the air quality. And if we are standing close to our friend, sometimes you might have seen there are memes that can we even recognize who's standing there, who's coming from there. Road travel becomes so risky, right? So all of this we have to take care. It imposes heavy health and productivity costs or risks. That is what the writer wishes to imply here. And this is bang on, absolutely correct. Moving ahead, it has been told, in the absence of pollution from agricultural residue, that is the stubble burning, okay, agricultural residue, there might have been some room for a limited quantity of firecrackers. Although climatic conditions at this time of year of low temperature and atmospheric circulation would still leave many in distress. Distress is noun, which means in anxiety or in sorrow or in pain. मतलब उन सब को भी एक तरीके के दर्द में या चिंता में छोड़ देगा. ठीक है, distress is चिंता. So भाई एक तो temperature drop, उसके बाद जितने भी climatic changes हो रहे हैं वो तो हैं, साथ के साथ pandemic भी है, फिर stubble burning भी हो गया. तो ऑल ऑफ दिस, अगर इसमें आप जो firecrackers की quantity को limit कर देते हैं कि भाई या टाइम को लिमिट कर देते हैं, तो डेफिनेटली काफी लोगों को इस ये वो चिंता का विषय होगा, क्योंकि जो लोगों का पैशन है, या पैशन मैं नहीं कहूंगी, जिनको शौक है फॉर फायर क्रैकर्स, दे लाइक टू बर्न फायर क्रैकर्स, एंड फॉर देम डेफिनेटली इट्स अ पॉइंट ऑफ कंसर्न. ओनली डैमेज कंट्रोल इज पॉसिबल नाउ, इंक्लूडिंग स्टेप्स टू एड्रेस द कंसर्न्स ऑफ द फायर वर्क्स इंडस्ट्री. डेफिनेटली दिस इंडस्ट्री इज गोइंग टू सफर अ लॉट इफ देर इज अ कंप्लीट बैन ऑन फायर क्रैकर्स. इवन विदाउट द रिस्क ऑफ अ COVID-19 सर्ज, इट शुड बी एविडेंट, एविडेंट दैट इज क्लियर. एविडेंट इज एन एडजेक्टिव, एविडेंट इज एन एडजेक्टिव विच मीन्स क्लियर. ओके, इट इट इन हिंदी यू कैन से साफ, ओके, या प्रत्यक्ष रूप से. ओके, सो इट इज इट शुड बी एविडेंट टू पॉलिसी मेकर्स दैट देयर मेजर्स अंडर द नेशनल क्लीन एयर प्रोग्राम विच सीक्स टू रिड्यूस पार्टिकुलेट मैटर पोल्यूशन बाई 20-30% बाई 2024 मस्ट बी डेमोन्स्ट्रेबली इफेक्टिव by the government's own admission. There were 148 days of poor to severe air quality during 2019 in the NCR. Can you imagine? Guys, this is the extent that we are suffering to, and then still we wish to burn crackers. So this was down from 206 days from the previous year. Okay, a bit low. Many other cities have a similar profile but get less attention because Delhi is the capital city. It attracts more and more attention and it is highlighted to a much greater level than the other cities, and definitely other cities also in our country have the similar status. Moving ahead, the writer also says with 40% of all pollution linked deaths attributed to bad air quality. Now 40% of the deaths, or when it comes to pollution, it is because of bad air quality. Can you just again digest the number? Okay, this is the loss of life that we are talking about. This is not the materialistic loss, but it's an emotional loss. It is huge. In leading emerging economies, and some evidence from the US on higher COVID-19 mortality in highly polluted areas. It is time governments showed a sense of accountability on the right to breathe clean air. Accountability is noun which means responsibility or answerability. Jawab dehi. जो जवाबदेही है, गवर्नमेंट को सामने आना चाहिए और उनको ये चीज़ को प्रूव करना चाहिए, या उनको ये जिम्मेदारी खुद पर लेनी चाहिए, दैट दे गिव अस द राइट टू ब्रीथ क्लीन एयर. दे हैव टू कम अप विद मेजर्स टू इम्प्रूव द एयर क्वालिटी. तमिलनाडु वे 90% ऑफ फायर क्रैकर्स आर प्रोड्यूस हैज लेजिटिमेट कंसर्न्स. लेजिटिमेट इज एडजेक्टिव विच मीन्स लीगल कंसर्न्स. Or you can also say legitimate. You can take it as valid, jayas, valid concerns on the fate of the destiny of the industry. Fate, that is, it is now destiny of the industry. Which industry we're talking about? Fireworks industry. This year, which producers claim represent 2,300 crore worth of the output. If they are unable to earn this much, then again they will be at loss. Again, economic slowdown of one particular section in our economy. A transparent compensation scheme for workers and suitable relief for producers may be necessary, although the longer term solution might lie in broad basing economic activity in Sivakasi region, reducing reliance on firecrackers. So there must, this is an example that they're coming up with a long-term solution, and the long-term solution would be that we should rely less and less when it comes to firecrackers, and only then we can pick up or pace up with this thing. So I believe the article has completed here, and yes it is. But do you guys, when you went through this, when you see this, go through this article, and we have just discussed it with the meaning of the words, do you realize that common people like us, When we are shown the mirror only, then we get to know, okay, this is the problem, or this is what we can definitely work on, or this is what government should be doing. But we never think of what is our own, कर्तव्य जिसे कहते हैं, राइट, आर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, एंड वॉट आर वी अकाउंटेबल फॉर, वॉट शुड वी वर्क फॉर, वॉट इज द बेसिक थिंग दैट वी कैन डू फॉर द नेचर, फॉर द इन्वायरमेंट, एंड फॉर टू प्रोटेक्ट एंड प्रिजर्व इट. सो दिस इज बेसिक थिंग दैट वी नीड टू इंट्रोस्पेक्ट, ओके, एंड वी नीड टू स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन इट विलिंगली. इफ ऑल ऑफ अस टुगेदर डू इट, देन डेफिनेटली इट कम्प्लीटली इट वुड बी अ चेंज प्लेस टू लिव हियर, राइट? डेफिनेटली येस. You should go through the article once again, and the list of the words is there. You have to go to the link given in the description. You get the list of the words right there, and you can revise the words that we have discussed today with example sentences and synonyms and antonyms for those words. Absolutely are there. I will see you in the next session with another article soon. Kindly work on this article, whosoever is working for banking, SSC, defense, or civil services examinations. Do not forget to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel for regular sessions with me right here. Thank you so much.